Stuverud, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much.